Diaz Acosta definitely likes to play on the clay court, so he uses the drop shot.
Oh, well, Isner showing off his finesse. Oh, it landed in.
I almost felt Isner's volley was going to go out.
No mistake that time as Isner, and it's helped propel him to the top of the game. There just could not control the volley. I mean, this guy's got some wheels. And a little bit of love from the net cord. Oh, that's a wonderful point as Isner gets the game.
In his matches, you see slide marks all over the court.
What a finish! John Isner!